Everybody can get involved. Look at all of these little people here. They're from a Child's World Learning Center in Bermuda Run, and they brought food today. And Deanna, you're their teacher, right?
I'm the director.
You're the director. Mm-hmm. Well, tell us what they're doing and why you guys wanted to get involved.
We wanted to get involved to help other families that are not so fortunate and put food on their shelves.
All right, and so what was the challenge to the kids to do?
To bring a canned food.
All right, tell us about the little ones here. I recognize at least one of them in the group. This little one right here, that's Kendall Falk. He's the son of our assistant news director, Lisa Falk.
These are all the 4 and 5 year old children that are going to kindergarten.
All right, and so what did you tell them about helping others?
To bring a canned food to help out for other needy families.
All right, there you see them dropping their food in the box. Oh, come on, kids. Step on up there.
I got it.
Pretty exciting stuff. Very, very good. Very, very good.
We can help out.
All right, thank you, kids. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thank you, Margo. That's so cute. I love to see that.
That really is. That really is. Kendall and the gang doing a really good job there. Big brother Jared, boy, you're putting some pressure on him and his school buddies now. They got to make their donation. I know Mama Lisa would be proud of that for sure. Good group of guys there. Good kids stepping up.
And hopefully more people will come join now that it's a little bit warmer out.
Exactly. The weather really.